Brompton was conceived by a chap called Andrew Ritchie, who was the inventor, in about 1975. And it took 13 years of knockbacks, ridicule, before he finally got the thing just off the ground. And then since then, we've just tried to make people aware that there's a product that might make their life a bit happier, give them a bit more freedom.
We implemented the first line of 9 stations. They were the very first Raspberry Pi that came out, and we introduced that in 2013. It didn't take in a lot of information. There was no user interaction on those stations. It was purely a scan, and it would take that bike type, and we'd know when it was built at that particular time on that station. And that's when we knew where the improvement could come in. I mean, we have over 100 Raspberry Pis inside the factory. And it ranges from production line, pre-assembly line, to air quality control. We capture the BEX controller data, which is firmware that we have to send that firmware purely to the BEX controller. We capture torque data, which is our torque controllers. We capture data for KPIs, so that shows what data we captured, how many bikes are going through the line, what the tack quality is, what the tack time is. I mean, we've done a lot of research, even after the Raspberry Pi. I mean, there's plenty of other small credit card size machine PCs that come out, and they don't match the Raspberry Pi, and we've tested them and there's nothing on the market that compares, and not only to performance but also to value.
It gives us insight, data allows us to adjust, it gives us traceability, it helps training, and I have visited a lot of factories. I've never seen a system as slick as the system we've created ourselves with the humble Raspberry Pi.
We have a philosophy here at Brompton now that if we need to capture data anywhere on the factory floor, we throw a Pi